Thank you all for coming out. This is fucking awesome. Want to thank Jamie and Tao for letting us use the mousetrap. They've always fucking held it down for us since like the fucking very beginning, so I fucking owe so much to them. They fucking have always supported us. It's fucking awesome. How many people here is their first show? Alright, so familiar faces, that's cool. Alright, yo, so we got a new record. This is the release show for it. Yeah, you know what to do. cold as fuck outside. Anyone steal shit on Black Friday?
Stealing shit first.
Whoa. I've never stolen anything in my life.
I just want to say something real quick. When this band first started, the Syracuse scene was a lot different from what it is today. It was a lot smaller and it seemed a lot harder for the kids to kind of do cool shit. And I remember we kept doing gigs because we loved it and because we had fun, and as a result the gigs got more and more fun and more people came out. I remember February 2020 thinking to myself, wow, how could this get any better? And then a month later thinking to myself, wow, how could this get any worse? And then leading up to May, back when we played with Undeath at the Spot, great fucking show. I remember in the back of my mind, every minute leading up to that, this isn't going to be the same and this is never coming back. But it's just true, because it's even better now than it was before. Every single show, new kids have been coming out, those new kids have been continuing to come out, and they're starting bands, they're doing zines, they're booking shows, and they're doing shit the right way, and they're making it... making Syracuse the coolest it's been in a very, very long time. So give it up for yourselves, please.
And on that note, I can't say any better than that.
Watch your hands and pay for it.
Yo, these are the last few ones we got. I hope you all have fun tonight. We'll be right back. Thank you, Lucas.
He was like...